Yo, what is up everybody, reeeek20 here. So, we got a live video coming up to you right now. Today's video is a little bit different versus all the older ones, or the most recent ones. We got a lot of replays going on. Now, I told y'all a couple of days ago that I was going to upload this video, but there's so many matches, I'm not going to upload them, I'm just stream it. And that way, if y'all don't catch the stream, y'all can actually catch these videos a lot sooner than when it's normally going to upload. So anyway, just stay here and enjoy. Appreciate y'all watching. All that good. So definitely drop some comments in there. Like I said, I'm not playing it right now, so I can respond back to you today. Yeah, man, I got some crazy ass matches here, man. Like most of these ones, like this one in particular, I wasn't actually playing online, or I was playing online, but I wasn't streaming. Like the rest of the rest of college, I just played it this way a little bit. And, man, I've been doing it a good bit lately. Surprisingly, I'm actually ranked like 68 or something like that, man. So, I'm not going for top 32. I don't want to get anybody too excited, but, man, shit, we're not far from it either, so. I know how I am. The last week, I always end up being like, well, fuck it, let's just go for it, you know, but I ain't gonna do it this time around. Shit, what's going on? We got some good ass matches here, man. Like, I was actually pretty pumped up for it, man. Pretty excited about it.
Fight on! Breaker! Yeah, man, that's how you do it right there, man. I definitely should have lost that match, man. At least I think I should have lost that match. But, definitely good stuff to him, man. That shit was not... It wasn't easy, man. Like, I really should have lost that match, so... But anyway, man, we got a lot of matches for y'all. So we'll go ahead and keep it running. Fight on.
You got what it takes. Ready. Fight.
Yo, man, so this next matchup, man, is just, it was really, really crazy, man. Like, I had to record the one that I lost, too. Like, it was that good. Like, to me, I think that match is really, really good. So, it's just something that you have to do fighting against Sidera, man. Like, it looked really stupid, but, you know, you don't really have much of a choice, man. Like, her tongue always says she owned the air, man. She's not playing at all, man. Like, shit's crazy, but, you know, I had to show what I could do here, you know.
Oh!
She was hella close, man. Almost got it. Almost got it. Fight on.
Yo, I don't know what happened to the third match there, but can't remember if I won or lost that one. I think I won that set. Then we fought again the day after that. I think that I lost that set, but both of them was still pretty fun though.
Extreme
Yeah, I didn't expect for him to actually slice me in the air like that. Going for the grab, right?
Fight on! Fight on!
Alright, so we got the old-fashioned mirror match. I don't really fight too many aganos, but decided to go ahead and put this one out there. You know, it's a pretty good match. I think he's actually ranked 10 with aganos, so he has number 1 versus 10. Let's see what happens here. Y'all know I don't enjoy the projectile battles. It's definitely not the way that I like to play this game. But if I have to play it, I will. Usually I only have to do it against Cinder. I'll teabag wake him up a little bit. But normally I only do that shit against Cinder though. But sometimes I get other aganos that love to do that shit, so I have to play the same way they play. Super boring, man. I hate that. Thank you. fucked up there. It's supposed to be a medium manual, but I actually cocked slow. We got two other rounds that we played as well. Go ahead, put those up. Those ones up too. Yeah, I tried to get rid of his little chunk right there on the ground. So weird. I mean, I wouldn't expect for a flick to actually stop that just stop that that roll. Oh man, that shit don't happen too often, man. It's a damn equal punch at the end. That's really the only move that I could do right there at the end, was just do the shadow rune. I didn't have any other options. Yeah, man, I played that round super horribly, man. Like, so many mistakes there. But as you've seen in the other matches, I didn't make the same mistakes, though. I think this is like the last mirror matches. I completely wasted that shadow, man. I didn't even have to use that. Alright, thank God that's the last of those damn projectile battles, man. I cannot stand those kind of matches. But only thing I can do in those matches is just do just that, you know? Of course, you know, switch it up and try to make them block low. If you make a block low, then you can actually gain two chunks from that. But if he actually jumps over the chunk, he can actually do a ruin at you. It doesn't even have to be a shadow. It'll actually hurt you before you even deliver the last chunk. So, you gotta be careful with that.
Ultra combo!
Fight on! Devastated. Fight on! Fight on! For the Herald of Gargus. Ultra! Banished! Fight on!
Fight on. Alright, y'all, I think I'm gonna make this my last one. The other ones that I have remaining, I'll probably just do an upload on those ones because I actually do have to go. But it has been real. It's been cool. I definitely appreciate y'all stopping by, all that good stuff. Have not subscribed already, definitely please go ahead and do that. And if you have already subscribed, don't forget to hit that little bell right there. Let you know the next time that I'm live streaming. If you're watching on your phone, tablet, computer, anywhere. Basically, definitely stop in, drop a comment, all that good stuff. I definitely appreciate that, y'all. Anyway, enjoy this last matchup here, and I'll see y'all next time. Alright, so there you have it, everybody. All stage ultras out the way. All that good stuff. So that is going to be it for this episode. I may be back online tomorrow. I'm not for sure. I really don't think so, but I'll definitely try. If I do come back online tomorrow, it'll be just for probably about an hour, if even that long. But definitely appreciate y'all watching. Let's check and see where we are at. I think we actually hit the next rank. Like I said, I was playing earlier today some live rank matches, but I'll definitely do that next time. Alright, so we didn't get it just yet, but next time we definitely will, man. Yeah, so we're just 9 matches away, or 11 matches away. So yeah, we'll definitely get that next time, man. I appreciate y'all watching, all the good stuff. Yes, it still won't show me being number one. So it's all good. Yeah, they won't show me being number one. So anyway, definitely like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace.